Hello friends, this is Ashu and welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. Today I will be showing you how to make a DIY display or notice board at home. We used this board in a toy organization video where I displayed my son's weekly craft. This board can be used to display anything like pictures, notices, syllabus and timetable for school going kids and craft for preschoolers. So let's see how to make one. To make this, we need black foam sheet, white thermocol sheet, spray glue or Fevicol, white black scotch tape, double tape, ruler, pencil, scissor and cutter, sticker alphabets and other decorative stickers or cutouts, and decorative washi tape. First, cut out the thermocol to the size of foam sheet or as per the size you require. This is 26 into 19.5 inches in size. Now, as we are using black foam sheet on white thermocol base, we need to cover the side edges with anything black, otherwise it won't look neat from the sides. I am using black white scotch tape. If you don't have this, you may use black duct tape, paper or spray paint. Now, start covering the edges with this tape. Place 1/3 part on the top and turn over the rest to the other side of the thermocol, like this. Do the same with the other three sides also. Now spread the Fevicol or spray glue on the thermocol sheet. Place the foam sheet correctly on it and press gently from all the sides. Now to give it a frame look, I have used washi tape on the sides. They come in various colors and designs. Usually their adhesive is not strong enough to use on foam sheet, so I use glue here to paste it. So the basic structure is ready. I am using alphabet stickers to write display board here. Now you can use it as it is or you can decorate it further for the small kids. If you want to decorate it more, you may use beautiful stickers and foam sheet cutouts which are easily available at any stationery shop. I have this fencing cutout which I am placing at the bottom of the board. Now placing some flowers and butterflies here and there. Use glue or double tape to paste them. Our beautiful display board is ready. Place it on the wall with the help of double tape. You can use this to display kids' craft or paintings. To paste anything, use either double tape or board pins. Foam sheet gives extra strength to the thermocol to use board pins. And it is very easy to remove double tape from foam sheet, which is not possible if placed on the paper. You can also use this board to display notices and photographs. Or use it in your kitchen to place your grocery list, weekly menu and cleaning checklist.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye bye.